Another quarterfinals game coming your way. Let's introduce the two teams first. Platinum Karaoke from Pasig City and number 12, Ariel Panal. From Alabang at number 18, Hiram Bagachi. From Batangas at number 20, Chris Chavez. From Bulacan at number 32, Yukel Andrada. Coach of Platinum Karaoke, Coach Anton Altamirano. Let's go right now, San Miguel Beerman. From Polila and Bulacan, Jersey Zero, James Maas. From Quezon City at number 16, Ponzo Gopladella. From San Mateo Rizal at number 21, Wendell Cowboy. From Iliga City at number 27, Bam Bam Gabalinda. Coach of Sylvia Bierman, Coach Quincy Zama. Our officials for this game, Bing Oliva and Sean Allen. What a final sound again. Winner will move on to the semis. So we're getting closer and closer to find out who will be a top four.
The San Miguel Beerman will be playing today without the services of Ken Bono and Jeff Manday, and instead have activated James Mangajas and Fonso Gotladera. Kwento ni Bambam Gamalinda that this will be a challenge, lalo na tawalan sila ng tao kung kailan nag-gel na sila, pero sabay-sabay pa rin naman silang nage-ensayo. So hopefully, today's turnout will be good. Nagbiro pa nga raw siya na pagod kung pagod. They have to go all out and give it their all. Kasi sabi nga niya, magbabago lang naman ang turnout kung babaguhin din nila ang kanilang effort. Gentlemen?
That's how you look at it. Isa Chong, maraming salamat sa report. That's how you look at it, diba coach? Half full instead of half empty. Pwede ngayon kung nawala yung iba, napaltan din naman ang mga mahuhusay na mga manlalaro.
Importante, apat kayo.
Yes.
Ang terra firma, tatlo lang.
Pero pumalag naman.
Pumalag. Sumubo. Sinapos lang. Ito, apat sila. Although matagal nang inactive si James Mangajas, si Bonzo naman, Gotladera, eh, naglaro pero was also put in the reserve unit. But right now, they are called to be the four-man roster dito sa ating grand finals.
Convoy. To Bam. He was able to fake UTN.
Bam Gamalinda has to play doubly hard if they are to survive. Lata ng karaoke.
Coach, bigyan kita ng ano, something different about Bam Gamalinda. Malakas pumadyak ito.
Bakit?
He is a cyclist too.
Kaya?
As in, solid na siklista po yan. So, sa mga siklistang nanonood, ha, pwede pa kayong humanga dito.
Nakikita mo, nakakasabay mo?
Nakikita ko. Dahil nakita ko rin siya one time on the road. Mahusay pumadyak. So that's why he's very fit.
Gandang trivia yan.
Here comes the Chavez for two. Wala.
Gandang matchup yan. Defensive stopper, Bam, against designated scorer, the Chavez.
Gamalinda gets it to Convoy. Convoy throws up a long one. Bam. One more. Pinipit yung bola. Ponzo, wala. To the delight of our crowd here dito sa Robinson's Place, Manila. 9 minutes remaining dito sa ating second quarterfinals match. Bola ngayon ng Platinum Karaoke. Kanina ko pa nakikita si Hiram, Coach Ronnie, na napapangiwi minsan. May nararamdaman pa rin niya yung rib, ano?
Nandito ka na, titisin mo na.
Oo eh.
Ganun din naman, masakit pag natalo ka. Pag nanalo kayo, mababawasan.
Bittersweet. Gotladera, wala. Gamalinda, yan, another rebound. Convoy.
San Miguel right now, 0 out of 6. Platinum meanwhile with 2 possessions. Still scoreless in the first minute and 25 of this second quarterfinal collision.
White shirts, Platinum Karaoke na kay Bagatil. Now with the Chavez, that nudge, that push will go against San Miguel.
Sa atin, ang sa perspective natin, ang galing makita kung may mali. Pero pag ikaw ang nasa loob, ang hinahanap mo, manalo lang.
Oo. Yun lang ang goal in mind. Hiram, napunta kay UTM, shot lock down to three against Fonso. And Fonso giving a good account of himself on defense. Hand off. Out to back. 2 seconds of the shot lock. Convoy for the two. Boom! It's good!
Dete talaga?
Iba ang kamay ni Convoy. Pagkating, wala.
Sorry teammate, Convoy missed his first four attempts.
Pero a shooter will always attempt, no coach? Will never be gun shy.
Openness ni Chavez.
Two ball is good for Chris.
You were saying?
Yun nga eh. Shooter should always shoot. Convoy. Titirahan itong si De Chavez. Wala posisyonan. Kanya-kanyang gulangan.
Fonso has to be a willing passer, especially in a two-on-one situation. Dahil hindi ka makakadiretso ng layup, bihirang-bihira. Nice extra pass coming from Bam Gamalinda. 1.8. Hawak dito ng San Miguel.
Ayel is in the game. At quickly nakita ng mga referee natin yung hand check doon. Ano coach, you know, you're allowed to feel a bit. Pero, pag medyo naging comfortable na yung pagkaka-feel mo, pipituhan ka talaga, no? Mas may leeway eh, na kaunti ang observation ko. Something extreme. Gusto ko yung mga reaction. Kung nakikita nila yung reaction ni Coach Ronnie. Samantala, banal, fall away.
One thing going about the lineup of San Miguel, they may have lost a lot of offensive prowess, pero defensively, solid pa rin itong team na to.
Oo, ang titibay pa rin. Oh, look at that. Sayang. Minuwalang ang tira ni Wendell. Ramdam mo eh, yung sense of urgency sa larong ito because the losing team
is out.
Will hit the parking lot and go home. Tapos na. Pinaglalabanan po dito 750,000 pesos. Champion lang yan, apat money. Pagatsing! Gotta love the music as well being played here at Robinson's. Ang pop-pop talaga. Wow, give it up.
At times, this game is brutal.
It is.
It looks nice because of two-point baskets, one-on-one moves. But the reality is, it's a difficult sport to play.
Physically and mentally. Draining din ito eh. Hook pass to Fonso.
Still nothing from Fonso.
Convoy with a floater.
Convoy, 3 points. 3 of their 4 points.
Inside to Bagatsing. Ael. Wala pa rin.
Nakita mo yung possession battle. Titignan natin yung possession count. San Miguel with 9. With 14 possessions. Platinum with 9. Plus 5 sa rebounds. Plus 4 sa offensive rebounds din ang SMB.
Yun talaga, no? I like that yung stat na pinasinishare na coach.
Woo!
Missed that good, that open look. UTN underneath, never giving up.
That's a foul.
Alam, I like the lineup of Platinum. Pero parang nakaka-miss din makita yung JR Alabansa, no?
They made the call. They went smaller. They wanted to go quicker.
So, minsan ang ganda ng mga pick and roll na pag napapanood yung Alabansa eh. Here comes Gamalinda. Ah, tough shot. Tough shot there. Mm. And Chris has to be very careful on how he addresses the referees. Ako, observation ko yung coach. Isa sa mga Waterloo ni Chris, nasisira yung game niya if he starts complaining. Ano? Si Kuya Roy agrees with me, di ba? Pero pag hindi siya nagreklamo,
Mas magaling siya.
Hindi hamak. But you can't blame him. Emotional
yes.
na player. Eh.
Oo, totoo. Yun sinasabi ko. Sa perspective natin, madali.
Pero pag nandun ka, hindi.
Doon, mahirap. Sino ba gustong matalo?
And then, Coach, I've seen their post on social media. Grueling yung ensayo nila.
Not yan.
Hindi biro.
And as a general rule, the practice should be harder than the game itself.
And I had a chat with him. You know, he misses his family, yung mga pamilya niya sa US. And it sometimes takes a mental toll din sa kanila.
Oh, true.
Sabi niya sa akin yun. Comboy!
Hirap nun.
Degree of difficulty, 10 yun kung pumasok. Here comes Chris. Si Bam nakadikit sa kanya, nagkaroon ng switch. Oh. Three to shoot. Good separation. Bumangga sa pader. And Chavez picks himself up. .527 remaining dito po sa ating ball game. Ang baba ng scoring.
Depensahan.
Pero natutuwa ako sa palitan eh. Cross court to Chris.
Saka bibilis eh oh.
Walang naglalakad. Comboy.
Tayo yun.
Nagsisprint din naman tayo pabalik dito sa ating
hindi kaya.
Yun yan.
Dalong with the 14 foul para sa San Miguel.
Dikit na dikit po ito. 5:02 on our clock.
Loser, or rather winner, plays TNT.
Yes.
In the semis.
Kung sino man ang humarap dito sa TNT, napakagandang semifinals matchup nun. The pass.
Ganda nung salot.
No look. To Ael at the corner. Ayan na naman. Yung shuffling, ano, napapaapak sa side na yun.
Remember the three-point play that he scored.
Yeah.
For the winning,
kanina, di ba?
Winning play. Oo. Ano na nga ba ang kalaban nila kanina? Capitex, ano?
And one yun, di ba?
Sista. Oo, 14 all.
And then you mentioned that on air na yun yung turning point doon eh.
Yun talaga.
Di ba? Kasi napasok pa yung
isang possession, tatlong
game. Bonus free throw eh. 4-3. Both teams actually love to score. Pero ngayon, no? Ang baba ng scoring natin. Let's talk about the San Miguel Beermen. Leg 5, first place sila, Coach Ronnie.
Yab Manday. And then King Ken. Bam Danaman. And Wendell Comboy. Unparalleled in that leg, but they will miss Bono and Manday here in the grand finals. When you dive, you have to be ready to catch.
Yeah. Naalala ko pa nung kino-cover ko yun, yung Manday, pag tumitira, Manday, patay.
One miss, you die.
Diba?
With the Jeff Manday. Parang sila de Chavez and Vosotros.
Oh, you take the good with the bad, diba? Here comes AL.
Oh, that was a costly turnover by Ponce Gotladero.
I love the form of AL Banalo. Comboy, separation. Pagsak kay Bam. Fall away ni Bam.
Hirap.
UTN securing that board. AL umihingi dito ng rest back. Gets it from UTN. Gets it again from UTN. Drops it off. Beautiful play.
Excellent shot at planning from AL Banal. Two straight points now up by one.
5-4. Gotladera. Against Andrada. Mama against Mama.
Yan ang strong side ni Ponzo talaga. Pakaliwa. Redeeming himself earlier. Trying to count at five.
Smash touch on the Beermen.
Parang mas mabilis yung grand finals, no?
Yung pag ang fouls na nililimit, okay eh. Pero meron tayo isa kanina, Coach. I think that was on Sista, di ba? Yung maraming fouls eh. Pero ito, good, quick conversions, quick kick out. Hawakan na! Wala. Sabi ng ating referee, no count daw. But wait a minute, merong konferensya rito. No count, no basket. ng hinayang doon si James. In any case, bola pa rin ang San Miguel. Latino mabante ng isa. Comboy goes in. Half time ng konti. He'll go to the line.
Latino will be in team penalty after that 6 foul.
Something that San Miguel can take advantage of. .331 remaining dito sa ating ball game. Comboy missing the free throw.
That's a key miss.
Very unlikely yun para kay Wendell. Ano?
Pagod, siya kumakayod eh.
Oo. Ael, layup is good. I am amazed at the conditioning ni Ael Banal.
Ael making big plays.
Parang hindi napapagod eh. Whoa, nice back. Ito Malinda. Back recovers. Back scores. De Chavez open.
Sipag ni Gamalinda sa kanilang Comboy. Ganun din si Banal at Magatsin.
That's why even if it's a low-scoring game, Coach, ang sarap panoorin eh, itong larong ito.
23 possessions para sa San Miguel. 18 para sa Platinum.
Gamalinda, jacks up a two-point shot, wala.
Yan ang wala sa kanila, no? 1 of 7, parehong teams on the 2-ball. 5 of 11, Platinum inside. 5 of 16, ang San Miguel.
Hindi na wala kay Manday, di ba?
That's long.
James, put back, wala. Wendell gets it again.
Grabe yung pagod itong si Comboy. Lumabas na ba yan?
Parang hindi pa
hindi
eh.
Pa, di ba?
Inobserva ako rin eh.
Oh.
2 seconds, you have to throw it up.
Hindi pwedeng gawin kay Andrada kasi mahusay dumipensa ng perimeter player. Oo, oh, mahusay talaga.
Nahiheli ka minsan, no? You tend
sa
to
ibang malaki, oo. Oh, pero sa kanya, basa niya.
Tingal kabayo itong ating mga manlalaro ngayon. Can't blame them. Fast-paced action here. But the red shirts, the Beermen are down by a point.
Isa lang ang ano rito eh. Isa lang ang kalinaw. Owen moves you closer to the money round.
That's right.
Ganun lang. Every win. Because the money is there for the taking. But only one or three teams will bring home the money.
Yes.
Which total pot money is about 1.1.
Yeah.
Vosotros, 897 points in 112 games. Ryobu. That's at least two of those top scorers who are national players at present. Big name players who have been very consistent throughout the last 8 months.
Grabe, ang ganda ng ending natin sa first season ng PBA 3x3. Samantala si Chris. Ayaw pumasok yung long 1 point niya. Poncho. Ide-derecho. Kontra kay Bagatsing. Pepuersa. Wala. Pero nasa ilalim mo, si mga has na mintis ba yun?
Poncho losing a key possession.
Ael.
Ael likes this cross.
Fall away. Try to go glass. Comboy sees an opening, goes in, and that layup is good.
Nice to count at 7.
Hiram could not give the lead back to Platinum.
That was wide open for Hiram.
Comboy, running shot. Ito na, parang nararamdaman ko na yung fatigue nila dito. A minute 19. De Chavez.
Wow.
Off his leg.
The Chavez complaining once again. But maybe he has a point. Let's take a look at the review because it's under 2 minutes.
And that's actually good time also for them to get some seconds, no, of rest. Kasi dami na nakahawak sa shorts, so. Pero parang doon, tama talaga sa paa ni Chris, eh, oh. Oh, there you go. But we'll wait for the final decision. Gonna go San Miguel's way.
Slipping up here, Met basketball.
7-0.
76 seconds remaining.
Comboy, titira ng dos. Good line. Short
line.
Oo. Nice cut by Bagatsing. Nice help by Gotladera.
The defensive play coming from Fonso.
Inside to Fonso. Voila. Good dive by Fonso.
Wow.
And the lead goes to San Miguel. Pero Iki, merong inaapila yata dito, coach, on the clearing, ano? Yun ba yun? Yung ba yung narinig ko kay UTN?
Hindi natin nakikita, pero...
Ang tanong, meron na ba nagkaroon ng clear possession?
Wala. So that's a basket, no?
Parang wala, di ba?
So that's a basket.
So the lead will remain with San Miguel at 8-7, 46.6.
Mabuti pumasok under the last 2 minutes yung play na yan para ma-review.
Para ma-review, tama, coach. Platinum. De Chavez for two. Ayel gets the offensive board. 35 seconds ago, they're down by a point. Ayel. In-attack in defense. Okay. Bam, tap na tayo sa 8.
Ang galing.
Very patient in execution to Niael. Shot knocked down to 5. Does Wendell know it? It's down to 2. Almost a steal by Ael Banal and literally diving. And he's okay. Ael Banal scoring and diving. And he's gonna take a breather. Literal po, kung nasan kami dito, I'm raising my hand if you could see it. Muntik kaming matamaan ni coach. We are tied at 8, 14.7 seconds remaining.
Possession will be in the white shirts. San Miguel has a foul to give.
But Platinum, coach, pag napunta ang ball San Miguel later on, cannot... does not have the option to give up a
pero
foul.
Pero magandaan sa kanila. Kanina pa sila nasa penalty.
Inalagaan lang, ano?
Oh, maganda nga. Matyaga sila.
Abang-abang po kayo dito ah, dahil nagbabadya ang overtime din dito. San Miguel, they got 2 fouls to give. Oras, baba sa 10. Chris Sassett. Down to 3 ang shot clock. Down to 2. Foul given up.
That's a good foul to give up. Smart play on the part of James Mangas. Now watch out. If there's someone who can take that shot and make that shot from that check ball spot, that's the challenge.
But San Miguel, they have one more foul to give.
Step side niya yan. Para atake siya.
3 seconds. Down to 2. A second for the win. No. And we will go to overtime again.
Hindi ko maalala kung sino ang first possession kanina.
Malalaman natin. Sa dami ng games sa kinover natin, ano? Ako rin eh. Niisip ko. Hintayin na lang natin yung ano. Malaman natin yan, ha? Kasi para sa education ng ating viewers, so sinong first possession? Pag nag-OT, yung opposing team naman ang may possession. So I'm guessing... Teka lang, ito na. Tapos na yung ating quick huddle. It's going to be San Miguel ball.
Sino ang bubuhon sa semis? San Miguel Pena.
Here we go. Unang maka 2 points, mag-a-advance sa semis. De Chavez has it. De Chavez, they're looking for the 2. No. Will he attack? Ilalabas niya. 2 seconds.
Na,
oh, nice
okay.
Fake. He goes for the win.
Diretso, no?
Oh. Now, Kamoy for the win! Yes!
Wow!
And look at Wendell Kamoy, the swag
Wow, I'd like to see that play previous to that shot if we can.
Yes, how he became open.
Bago yung tirang yan. How we transition to that last shot. But Wendell Kumboy played the hardest. I believe he played the entire match, kung hindi ako nagkakamali. And Kumboy knocked in a total of 7 points para sa SMB. 70%, but none bigger than that cold, blooded 2-point basket. They're 10, safely in the semis.
10-7. Ang baba ng scoring. Pero
kasi dito wala ng quotient. Manalo ka lang. Tatawid ka lang.
Pero sulit. Sulit yung game na yan.
Sulit. Sobra pa sa sulit. And probably they can say that last shot was for Ken Bono and Jeff Van Dyke. The workhorse, the sharpshooter, had a fraction of a second to launch a game winner.